So what is this for?
Just for fun.
How's it going, everybody? It's Tekon here again from Binge Meat. And I'm here to do another reaction video for you today. And today... Okay. I know I say every day is a very special day. I know I say it all the time, but here's the thing, dude. Here's the thing. Machine Gun Kelly, which has become one of my favorite artists of the year, featuring Black Bear, who was one of my favorite artists for a long time. I couldn't get that out, couldn't figure out the words, found it, got it, okay. But Black Bear, he's awesome. He's made some really good music, especially his early stuff. His early stuff was really great. Some of the stuff now, I'm just a different person. You know what I mean? But I'm not saying it's bad. I'm just saying it's not what it used to be. But still, one of my favorite artists, Machine Gun Kelly, as of this year, one of my definite favorite artists. It's My Ex's Best Friend. My Ex's Best Friend, Machine Gun Kelly featuring Black Bear. Let's get into it. Let's see what we got going on today.
Hey. You know my ex, so that makes it all feel complicated, yeah.
It all seems complicated.
I read those texts that you sent to yours, but I'll never say it, yeah.
I'll never say it.
You walked in my life at 2 a.m. Cause my boy's new girl is your best friend. Now we're in the backseat of the black car going home when she asks me, is it wrong?
This is really rad, dude. Like, just the, in general, the music video is rad, dude. Like, I don't know how else to say it. It's like, it's very cool. I like back here where, like, the car seems like it's moving when he's on it and it's upside down somehow. And the song's really good. Like, his new style, like, for this new record, I'm not sure exactly how long he's going to be doing it, but I enjoy it. I like his singing voice now. At first we were all like, he's singing, you know what I mean? Like, and that was it. It was like, oh, he's singing, that's cool. And now it's like, sing it, bro. It's like, sing it, homie. Like, his vocal is on point now. He knows what he's doing. He's got his groove. It sounds great, and the video's cool so far. Let's keep going.
Backseat of the black car going home when she asks me, is it wrong if I come up with you? We're both drunk on the elevator when I kiss you for the first time in New York City.
For a music video.
I swear to God, I never fall in love.
He did that for a music video. Unbelievable. Like, awesome. Like, car flips, not easy to do, period. Like, as far as, like, special effects go, car flips are difficult to do. Like, to land it, that was awesome.
Then you showed up and I can't get enough of it. I swear to God, I never fall in love. I never fall in love, but I can't get enough. First off, I'm not sorry. I won't apologize to nobody. You play like I'm invisible. Girl, don't act like you ain't saw me. Last year was a mess and how I acted was beyond me. But the past still revolves me. You text me, I ain't responding. But now shit's done changed. Go our separate ways. But look at this damage you did to me. I still want nothing to do between you and me. Please don't say nothing, it all sounds untrue to me. We don't got nothing.
Have they done a song together before? Because I've thought in my head, like, hey, why don't they do a song together? You know what I mean? Because their visual, like, their branding is very similar. Is very similar. And I just always thought they should do a song together. Have they done one in the past? Because I wasn't a fan of MGK's for a long time. So, not because I didn't like him. I just didn't know. I just didn't, you know, I didn't know his style or what he was doing. I wasn't paying attention. But This is great. I like it. I'm gonna rewind just a little bit.
Say nothing, it all sounds so true to me. We don't got nothing to say. Hey. I swear to God, I never fall in love. Then you showed up and I can't get enough of it. I swear to God, I never fall in love. I never fall in love, but I can't get enough of it. I swear to God, I never fall in love. Then you showed up and I can't get enough of it. I swear to God, I
I loved it, man. I loved it. Like, MGK's been murdering this last year, like during the quarantine. I don't know what got into him. Like, he was doing great before, but like as far as now, he's the biggest artist he's ever been. Now, did he diss Eminem? Yes. Did that make me angry? Yes. Was his diss pretty good? Yes. But after that, he, instead of going a straight rap route, like, oh, he was like, I'm gonna be the rap devil, I'm gonna destroy, you know, rap god or whatever. He decided, you know what? I did that. I did it well. Whether I won or not, who knows who won? I mean, obviously, I think M won. Just not, and not even dick riding, but like, just for real, M's bars are superior. But that does not mean he didn't do extremely well. And, but then instead of being a rapper, he was like, I'm just gonna do something else. Like, I don't know. I'm enjoying what MGK is doing, and it seems like a lot of you are too, because the comments that we get on the MGK videos are crazy. So just keep watching Binge Meat and have a good time. And I don't even know. I don't even. I'm gonna watch this again. I'm gonna turn this off and watch this again. But thank you guys so much for watching. Binge Meat out.
So what is this for?
Just for fun.